Sairam kids, Sairam parents, today's video is about the project which they'll be doing in the vacation. They'll be getting vacation in the first week of June. And the topic is table house. Now, before I start with the video, I'd like to say that they'll be doing this project. After doing the project, they're going to keep this. And after school reopens, they are going to bring the project and show me. Back of the project, they are going to write the name, standard deviation and the name of the project. Now, the materials needed for these projects are, I'll show you. We'll start with it. Standard to max project. Name of the project is Table House. Materials required: any two color plain paper, crayons, rulers, sketch pens, pencil and Fevisticks. Again, I'm repeating: any two color plain paper, crayons, rulers, sketch pens, pencil and Fevistick. This is table house, children, parents and children. See here. It will be like this. After you make your project will look like this. So, we are going to start with our project. Now, we are going to start with our project. We need paper, two color paper we need. One white paper, big sheet, one white paper. And the materials, I'm going to show what materials we are going to use: Fevistick, crayons, pencil, big ruler, sketch pens, and some rectangular shape papers, small rectangular shape papers. Now we are going to start with the project. Look here, kids. I've taken one rectangular shape paper. Now I'll take the ruler, I'll draw, I'll take a pencil and I'll draw a slanting line. Look clearly and properly, children. Yes, I've drawn one slanting line, another slanting line. And a straight line. Yes, now what shape it is, children? I've thought your geometric shape. What it is? Triangle shape. Now I'll take another paper, rectangular paper. I'll draw 4 side margin. Border of the paper I'll draw. That is side margin. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now I'll take the first paper where I've drawn the triangle. Okay, I'll stick the triangle on the rectangle. See, look, children, properly. See, yes. Now I'll take that white big sheet paper. On that I'm going to stick the triangle. See, I'll take the Fevistick. I'll apply glue on that triangle. What is that triangle, you know, children? That is the roof of the house. You know, roof, the top of the house. That is triangle shape. Now I'll take the rectangular paper. I'll apply glue. See, Fevistick. Yes. Now I'll stick the rectangular paper under the triangle shape. Now this became a house. See, so beautiful it is, children. Yes, see, it's looking so beautiful. Yes. Now what teacher will do, just see. Now children, what is above the house? Above the house is the sky. Now I'll take a blue color crayon. First I'll take the pencil and I'll draw some clouds. See? Yes. I'll draw some birds flying in the sky. I'll take the blue crayon. Yes. Blue crayon. Why did I take blue crayon? I want to show the sky blue color. See. Slowly, slowly color it. Don't color the cloud, only color the outside cloud you color, that is the sky, the blue color. See, so beautiful it is looking, children. Yes, see. Now we are going to color the birds. I'll take a black crayon. See, birds. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 birds, 8 birds. See, so beautiful. Wow. Now we want to show what? Door. I'll take pencil and a ruler and I'll draw door to the house. See, you can decorate anyhow, children. You can decorate the house. You can take the crayons. You can draw flowers. Anything you can decorate. You can color the roof of the house also. Now I'll take the sketch pen and draw the outer line of the house. Of the door, see. Now take the crayon and color the door. Now take the rectangular shape paper. Fold it into half. And apply glue and stick it. See. Yes. Like that you take second paper. Stick it. You're going to take 10 papers, 10 rectangular shape small papers. You're going to take any color, it's okay. Stick it. So beautiful it is looking, children. See. Now this 5, 6. 6. I've taken pink and yellow color. You can take any color. Seven. Eight. Nine. And 10. So total how many small rectangular papers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now you will be thinking, why this rectangular paper teacher has wasted in this? Yes, now there goes the magic. Now look here, teacher is going to write. Take sketch pen, any color sketch pen or marker. See what teacher is writing on that. Look carefully, children. What I am writing? Now here you are going to learn some fun. You are going to learn creativity, fun. See here. What I have written, let me see. Yes, can you see? So I have written, yes, 2 multiply by 2. And I'll open that paper and I'll write the answer. 4. What I've written? 2 multiplied by 2. 4. What it is? Tables. They are tables. So each and every small rectangular paper, I'm going to write the table of 2. See, the 2, 3s are 2, 4s are 8. 2, 5s are 10. 2, 6s are 12, 2 sevens are 14, 2 eights are, you all say, 16, 2 nines are 18, 2 tens are 20. See, you got the table of 2 here, children. So easy to see. Now you learn the tables very easily. Yes. Now, anytime if you forget the table, you can open this and see the answer and learn the tables. Now with this, you can play puzzle also with your friends. You can ask your friends the tables. You can ask them, come on, tell me 2 fours are what is the answer, or 2 nines are what is the answer, and open it, flap it and see the answer and show them whether the answer is correct or no. So you'll enjoy this and you will learn the tables also. Like that you can make all the tables, 4, 3, 5. Okay, now see the plain papers are there at the side, you can see white color paper. There down you can draw the grass. You can decorate it with anything, any decorative materials, or with the crayons you can color it. See, children, see. So see, the teacher has taken a green color and teacher has drawn the grass down. See, and at the side I'll take another color and I just color the side of the house. See, so beautiful it's looking. Yes, children, are you enjoying? You liked it? Yes, see. Children, you are going, after making this, you are going to keep it properly in your house. When school reopens, you are going to bring it and show me. So, डोंट स्पॉइल इट, कीप इट नीटली एंड इन बिटवीन यू कैन लर्न द टेबल्स ऑल्सो, यू कैन ओपन एंड लर्न द टेबल्स एंड यू नाउ सी टीचर इज डेकोरेटिंग दैट, इट हैज़ ड्रॉन डिफरेंट फ्लावर्स विद द क्रेयॉन्स, सो इन ब्यूटिफुल इट्स लुकिंग. नाउ यू सी चिल्ड्रेन हाउ इट इज अवर टेबल हाउस, वेरी नाइस ना, एन्जॉयड everybody. See, 2 4s are, what is the answer? 8. Let us see whether the answer is right or no. Oh yeah, that's the magic 8. Now 2 2s are, yes, 4. Very good. 2 7s are, yes, 14. See, so you saw how to do that. If you forget the tables, you can look here and learn it. Okay, children. See. Everybody enjoyed the table house?